Recently, widowed women often come into our office and want to know what's necessary regarding their husband's estates. In most cases, nothing is necessary because everything is jointly owned, or the spouse is listed as a beneficiary or on an IRA or life insurance. But occasionally, there are some assets such as bank accounts or houses that are just in the deceased spouse's names, which require probate. Also, one effective way of transferring assets without probate is that a surviving spouse can transfer one motor vehicle worth up to $25,000 without going to court by merely going to the DMV and presenting the death certificate.